Please continue.
You find a $20 bill on the floor. You'd keep it, right? Does that make you a bad person?
Of course not.
Then tell me this. What's the difference from taking money from a bank? It's money that's not yours, but you take it anyway. In the eyes of God, are not all sins equal? One dead, two dead? What's it all matter?
That's enough. So, do you really think you had to go so far as murdering an innocent woman?
If you ask me, Dr. Quinzel, I didn't go far enough. I'll never forget that one.